Alright guys, BeardManGeorge, it's the next part of Spyro, because if not the video would have been like over an hour long, but yeah, still on this, I can't remember what it's called, Wizard World, yeah, we're just cracking on, powering through all these horrible gnomy wizards. Oh! Get my face off. Maybe we've got Boulder.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Nope. I know what level that is. It's those ones where you got to glide and do all those challenges and all you get is some gems. Nope. Nope. I'll come back to it later maybe. Thanks for the lift. Oh. Lightning one now. Okay, that's the balloon. I'm not quite sure how many levels we've got left on this world. It seems a bit smaller than the other ones we've done. And we're missing a key somewhere. Is it in here? I found the key. Come on. I've got the key though. What is this? Oh, I better need to supercharge. So where do I take the key? Be something I'm missing. I've got a key for a chest. So where's the chest? I don't even think I've missed. I don't think I've missed anything. I'm fairly confident that I've not missed anything. Oh no. This is going to be a right pain to try and... Got it. Still wondering about that chest though. It's gonna... Oh, fudge. There wasn't anything else. No. It's just the key. It's a wizard peak. Ooh! Oh, I thought I would have dodged that. Guess that's the way to go, maybe? Oh, I wasn't sure if my flame would outreach their... Oh, come on! Don't be naughty, gang. Behave. Oh. Boom. I will find. Oh, that was sneaky. Getting me while I was distracted. I definitely live a lot longer in Spyro than I do Crash. Right. There we are. That's probably the knack to it. That worked. Really? Oh, come on. I don't think I'll be able to dodge this club by jumping either. What dragon we got? Jarvis.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Okay, let's go wizard bashing. Right, it was fun. Boom. Just casually doing some drive-bys with Spyro. Oh, there's more. God, I feel so greedy. I'm having all the wizards to myself. I am the ultimate wizard basher. I'm not going to say that again. Boom! Right. So. Now, no, those chests can only be supercharged. Probably, yeah, I'm gonna have to supercharge off that. Try to save anything up here, but it's the ramp. Oh. Stop too soon. Hexus.
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
Okay. I mean, no problems. Right. Through here. Okay, that's a bit precarious. I know, guys, big word. That's quite good for me. Ooh. A little bit nice and sorted. That's what you get for being too cheeky. Ow. Boom. They beat each other up. Oh, I'm missing stuff. Yeah, I'm missing loads. Lucas!
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
artisan's homeworld, Waterfall. Sounds good.
I already worked that one out. Why do they keep telling you stuff that you already know? Let's see if I can reach a guy this way. Hello. Yep. Poor. There we go. Did you ever see there's an egg dude on this? He didn't even run. What? Oh, really? I've just seen those two gems. Still missing a load. Still missing stuff. What are we missing? Or where? Yeah, look, there's a dude up there. Got these bits now. I clocked this at the beginning. Anyway, I was slowly getting all our bits. Got a nice little magical elevator. Elevator! Yeah, I think this is gonna help us get our last bits. Well, that's him there. How do I get there, though? I came out of there. Let's give it another go. See if there's not a sort of a glide around point or something. Up the elevator! The ship. There we go. No. No, don't do this to me. I've not missed. I'm pretty sure that's a sheep. How have I missed one? No. Going home. We're going home. It's in that cave. just spotted this cave. Haha! That was a sneaky little cave. I got the world 100%. It's just that one level. Okay, is that bugging anyone else or is it just me?
Where are we going with that gem?
All what's left to do is oh, we ain't done that one.
Blow up.
Round? I wanna call it? Round? World? On this one. Boom. Oh. What is that? Is that really? Okay. I'm guessing that's the boss then. The Spyro's really small. Well, these are really big wizards. I've not seen them up close before. Alright, our dragon. Altar. Altar? I don't know. Altar.
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Well, it's been like a day, it hasn't been long. Or... Right, Why is there stuff with loads of directions? That's how I lose track of things. This isn't too bad of a level, to be fair. Ooh! That was the... Okay, cool. Cool, cool.
Off home we go!
Should have to be blue for a bit.
Thank you, Spyro, for
thank you, Spyro.
Yes, let's go to the next world. Like to onwards.
Beast Maker.
Oh. It's a bit dark. What are these? Are these chickens? Okay, we're in a swamp land. Swampland. Oh my god, it killed the chicken. Oh, okay, they only zap their own squares. It's not too bad. Let's see what the dragon's ear look like. Bruno!
Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Okay, he weren't too bad. He looked kind of cool. Oh. They look pretty cool, to be fair. They're like electro-punk. I wonder if that's what they were going for. Okay, I didn't see that coming. I saw him kill the chicken. That's how I lose them. Sneak attack. Oh. Yeah, I need to be more careful with these gems. Or I'll end up losing them. Then I'll get annoyed because I'm missing like one. Which I'm still gonna have to go back and find. I might do it off camera. Just so I can take it easy. I see you trying to zap me. Boom. Oh, I thought I'd do that. Dodge it a little. At least this place is full of chickens. Wow, that was a sneaky one. Hidden around the corner. Where did he come from? Did they forget to spawn those guys in? Another. How am I missing gems? I thought I was picking them all up. Oh, our next dragon. Claude.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Pretty sure we ran into them already. Thanks for giving me advice again. Oh. I didn't see that. Oh my god. That was just me. How do I get that one then? There's loads of high bits as well. To make sure I ain't missed any this time. Yeah, I'll take that. That was nice. Try and whack me with it. Ooh. Almost fell off. Almost got me. Alright, go and drain him. Cyprian?
Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Seems a bit sarcastic, doesn't he? Just in time. Boom. Work out how to get those ones pretty haven't collected yet. So I'm gonna be a fairy, gives me some like super flames or something. Oh, I didn't see that. Today on my game. Right. Go up here. Across. Go across to here. We'll jump up these. Fall back down. I'm not quite sure how to. On top of all these, do I glide from? And that as well. How do I do it? I'm pretty sure it's gonna be that. I'm gonna have to get on that and glide back this way and around. Let's just return home there. We can, I can wait. And this. What do I even want? Yes. Alright, sweet. So we got this one. Okay, cool. These rockets will blow up. Those pesky chests. Pesky chests. Yeah. Yeah, they did. Sweet. Now, apart from what's left at the going home bit, that should be everything. I hope. Truly. Come on, get like that. There we go. Boom. Skill point required. Acquired. Well, we aced that level, so awesome.